My name is Corey Wood, and I'm the coordinator at Worcester Street Garden in the South End. Being a part of this community means a lot to me because we have 150 members. I have access to nutritious food, and it's a gem. It's in the middle of the city. It's very quiet, it's tranquil, and I think that's really rare to come by in a bustling city like Boston.
My name is Jordan Tagvorian. I am the stewardship manager for Trustees 56 Community Gardens in Boston. I met Corey when he took over as coordinator for the Worcester Street Garden, and he joined immediately with a long list of things he wanted to tackle. Corey has been really great about fostering community in the city, making sure that neighbors in the South End get to know each other. They are not just a couple people living in different houses. They can come together, share food, share recipes, learn from each other, and continue to grow.
We have the K-4 Hurley School, which is just a couple blocks away. And we had like four or five classes come to garden, and they made that part of their curriculum. We also had Gardeners Give Back Day this year, which is a day that we told all of our members that if there's produce that they want to donate, to come that day and to fill some coolers with produce. And we donated almost 90 pounds of fresh produce. So the hoses is actually one of the things that gardeners interact with most, other than people. And the hoses all have QR codes on them now so that gardeners can report if there's an issue, if there's a leak. And an idea from one of our other leadership team members that's been a hit is the vacation flag, which is a purple flag that goes in your plot to let your neighbors know that you've gone on vacation and that you need help watering. That was stressful for gardeners, so now there's that visual marker so that you can get help.
We chose to nominate Corey because he is very self-motivated. He gets a lot done, inspires people in the gardens. He brings ideas to our other community gardens, and he's a great partner to work with. Just the amount of projects we've been able to get done with Corey's help has been phenomenal. He's really helped transform it and made it into what it is today.
It feels really amazing to be recognized and to be nominated at all. I just come to the garden every day looking forward to meeting new people and doing what I can for the community. So I was really thrilled when I heard. We have so many people now that are stepping up and offering to help even more because they see the invigoration in the community. They see all the amazing things happening. I feel grateful and lucky to have a community of folks that all want to band together and help out and make this the gem that it really is.